Roman Soy, Kimuna, Daisy Features, number 737-800. A 60 formation card is in your seatback and literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten, reach your release lift upon the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear any type you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exit. If an evacuation is necessary, follow buttons and commands to leave everything. In the event of water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest fully if able to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull it tight. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, pull into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically once in water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on infants. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. For coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, keep back to tray tables in their full upright long position and all carrying items in completely underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the air and your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on boarding and lavatories. Use in charging or electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on the flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs plus apply through the crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt and smoking. Here.